Today, a push in New Jersey to bring a useful tool that can help save lives. They demonstrated the ambucycle at the Bergen County EMS Training Center in Paramus. Now, the ambucycle is used in Israel. It's an ambulance on a motorcycle without the bed. It's a great tool for first responders. It cuts down on emergency response times to less than 3 minutes. Last year alone, the ambucycle treated more than 200,000 patients across Israel.